20 years ago, when you ask what is quality, a grower will tell you quality is that I can produce 4,000 boxes on my land, big size. They were not thinking about, if I produce these 4,000 boxes, for example, how much of that is really going to be consumed? Or what will happen with the fruit?
I don't think there was an emphasis on taste 20 years ago. I think it was more just production. And then probably 10 years ago, the emphasis started switching more to taste. And now our tagline for Summer Ripe is we're called the ultimate eating experience. So for us, it's all about taste. 20 years ago, we picked fruit on a color chip, which was a USDA color chip. And you literally, it was like a paint chip, and you'd put it up against the fruit, and you'd pick as green as you possibly could. You would hydrocool it, you would pack it as quick as you could, and if everything went right, you'd actually ship it out that day. Well, basically, everything that we were doing was exactly opposite of how it should have been done. The conditioning process has helped immensely with taste.
So the preconditioning program is letting the fruit ripen before the fruit go all the way to the storage and to the consumer houses. One of the advantages of this process is that the fruit is going to be, is tasting better, and consistently the peaches, when the person goes to the market, are going to be tasting better.
To this day, when you walk in the conditioning room, it will take you aback when you walk in there, and it's all natural. There's no ethylene, there's no gases. It's 100%. We're finishing what Mother Nature started. We have enjoyed our partnership with UC Davis. They're a big part of our success. We started using Dr. Crisosto's research in 1996, and I think our first commercial shipments went out in 97. And to this day, that customer that received the first shipments is still one of our biggest customers, and they've actually gone from 80 stores to over 300 stores. So it's been a nice, steady, consistent ride.